in order to express myself through live painting, I needed some big space and big wall. So I look around and I found one in downtown San Francisco. And I show the whole process in front of the people. Empty my brain in the front of the canvas and concentrate. And as much as I can, just free from all kind of attachment. Just I made myself very free. Then start purify the whole wall with some water. I think water is kind of important to our life. So that water is a kind of big element to me. Same time, probably music will come. Henry Kaiser will play the guitar. His music and my painting is just go together, and sometimes not go together. But many moments it's really fit each other. The music comes in my ear, and the music helped me to push and go again to the wall. The whole process called live painting. Live painting instead of live music. Show the whole process in the front of the people. In the studio, you can use time as long as you want. But sometimes if you limit yourself with time, other type of imagination will come out. People don't have to stay like many hours. Half an hour here, and 1 hour later again, half an hour, and hour later again, half an hour. So they see the progress of my painting. So that can be interesting too.
And it's always interesting to watch the creation of something. Being a singer and performer myself, it's rare that we allow an audience in the development part of some artistic work, but I enjoy it. And the colors, I especially like when he started doing the black lines. It's really exciting.
Once I start doing something on the canvas, or painting the canvas will have a character. Canvas start having a life. In the beginning it was blank, but when I put my kind of thought on canvas, canvas start speaking. And canvas start talking to me. Thank you. I'm a one creature, and the canvas become a one creature. We start, you know, play around. We communicate to each other. So that's the whole process called live painting.